Hi guys, so today I'm showing you how I made this feta cheese pasta. It's one of the easiest dinner you can ever make. It hardly has any prep time. It's packed with flavor, it tastes super delicious, and it's definitely a must try.
Let's get started.
I'm adding 225 grams of grape tomatoes, a bell pepper, some freshly chopped basil leaves, 6 or 7 cloves of garlic, some Italian herbs, some salt, freshly ground pepper, and a generous amount of olive oil, giving this all a very nice mix. Now I'm adding some feta cheese right in the center, pouring some olive oil over it, and also added some Italian herbs on top of it. Just look at that, it looks so colorful and delicious already. I've had my oven preheated 400 degrees Fahrenheit, popping it into the oven for 25 minutes and then broil for another 5 minutes, a total of 30 minutes in the oven. In the meanwhile, I had my pasta cooking also. Okay, so now it's been 30 minutes and oh my God, look at that guys. It looks so colorful and so appetizing. And now for the most satisfying part, smooshing our creamy feta cheese. Our veggies are so juicy and I'm just mixing everything up. Honestly, this is one of the easiest recipes I've ever tried. It hardly has any prep work and your dinner will be ready in no time. I'm now adding in some freshly chopped basil and our pasta sauce is ready. Mixing in some pasta and this is the final result. Guys, you must definitely try it out. It tasted simply amazing. So unrealistic, so exquisite. Definitely try it out and let me know how it turned out. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys!